Among his many talents, Steve Hartman really knows how to keep a secret. In tonight's On the Road, he catches up with a mysterious holiday helper who's out to make the season bright.
Good morning, how you doing?
To many passengers,
hey, come here for 1 second.
This was like boarding a bus.
Today I'm working for Secret Santa.
To Crazy Town.
Somebody said Secret Santa. I says, what? This is a dream or something.
But this was no dream.
It's real.
These were real elves working for the real Secret Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Secret Santa is an anonymous wealthy businessman who every year travels the country giving out $100, $200, sometimes $300.
No.
Yeah.
To random strangers.
It's impossible. This is impossible.
It is possible. It's true.
He usually finds his targets in thrift stores.
Thank you so much.
But this year,
I'm Secret Santa.
Secret Santa recruited some elves from the Milwaukee County Transit System to do at least some of his giving.
We're here because of you.
He chose the Milwaukee drivers because they're always doing kind deeds. Whether it's stopping the bus to fetch a pair of lost children's shoes, helping a turtle cross the street, or rescuing a child out wandering alone, there is a real culture of kindness here, which Secret Santa says makes them perfect accomplices.
We're gonna be on the biggest sleigh we've ever had, and the magic is gonna be like gold dust flying across the city.
I'm working for Secret Santa, and you are the luckiest people in the world.
For the rest of the day,
this is for you.
Five different drivers gave out thousands of dollars worth of $100 bills.
Thank you, ma'am, God is good.
No doubt, the money was appreciated. But as always, this was about so much more than money. A Benjamin can't buy this much euphoria. No, what overwhelmed most people was the unconditional kindness.
Happy holidays.
And as for the drivers, who rarely get hugs, it affected them almost as much as the passengers.
It was a great experience. Like, it's gonna stick with me the rest of my life.
Yes.
It was awesome to be part of something so big.
If you ever feel down, if you ever feel a little depressed and you want to solve your problem, go out and do something kind for somebody, because when you do that, you're uplifting yourself.
Give me a hug.
Next stop, best holiday ever. Steve Hartman, On the Road, in Milwaukee.
Important story in this season of giving.